Hey guys, what's up? I am just starting off where I left off from my last stream earlier tonight. I'm playing Bioshock 2. I am in Fontaine Futuristics. I'm almost done with the game. I do have some downloadable content to play as well. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and take a dab first. Because I must. I want to get like really stoned before I start because I got a little sober there. I might take a little dab of some shatter. It's some good shit from a local artist here in Denver. He's very talented. Alright. Oh shit, sure, I'm supposed to continue. You know, let's hit it. I don't want to take another dab, switch it up. Switching up the flavors here. Well, the first one kind of tasted like the peach, and then the second one tasted like watermelon. But awesome. Okay. I'm guessing the other two sisters are going to be in the other part of this area. Did I search everything in here? I guess I did. Okay, well, I guess I can't even take that shit. So, I'm gonna just get some first aid kit. Man, I'm full on money. Wow. My wallet be full. I can just stick them in my pocket then. Okay. Oh, what's that?
The entire, looks
I almost feel like she's talking to me. Is she talking to me? Okay. Oh shit, I gotta get that shit. Something like a bus through here too. Okay, you? I'm gonna just buy you out if you have some money. Still have 10 million coming to that. I don't need you. I have water. I might as well just. Is gonna take me.
What are you?
This is the way to go. Sounds like you actually slaves chained to your wake. Sophia Lam. Wrote me.
Sophia Lamb's greatest achievement, a living composite of all Rapture's genius in the body of a single man, unfettered by self-interest. Now, I am nothing more to her than a failed experiment. My scores on tests of intelligence and moral reasoning are still noteworthy.
Here I go.
Declining sharply. She has abandoned me, and I do not have long before psychosis takes me.
getting under the water, under the sea, into the water. I have been under the sea. Okay. Here we go. I think I want to take another little tiny dab. Yeah, that sounds about right. There's sea slug somewhere. Alright, maybe not here, but maybe down here. Here I go! Any sea slugs, eh? There's one back here hiding somewhere. I knew it. I just knew it. Here hiding somewhere. Oh my god, it's so far out. They're so weird looking. That's a sea slug right there. I desperately want to dab her like that. Desperately. Come on. That would be so dope. And then a Eve Hypo Nectar Collector would be even doper. Okay, so I climbed up here just to jump all the way down, I guess. So here I go. Well, I really want some tacos.
As I recall from my time doing business with the owners, that oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
Yep, so that's where I need to go. But I can't quite yet. Man, there aren't that many sea slugs out here. I guess they picked them clean. That they used to make the little sisters, basically. It was like, I don't see the bubble. Who's in here? Don't want to look at you.
I'm afraid the lights in here sting my eyes terribly now. Until you arrive to deal with me, they will remain off. Please, locate the breakers and flip them, and then return here to restore power.
Thank you. There they are.
Sophia believes the perfect human altruist is just a formula, waiting on us to solve for X. Intelligence and consciousness are not the same, she argued. Awareness of self naturally becomes obsession with it. So, if we could suppress my sense of self, but imbue me with the cognitive capacity to... serve the common welfare, we could thereby generate the first utopian. And then, Sophia said, at long last, utopia would follow.
I have one more. I don't have anything that's 15. I would like this. Okay. I should be back for those. Ooh, I need a bot. Kim. There's two. Well, I know where the second one is. That's crazy. I don't know what I thought about that.
Sophia and I knew that to create the first true utopian would come at a high cost, my friend. We needed someone to be host to all that Adam, Rapture's finest minds. A willing subject, that is to say, myself.
I guess it doesn't have any.
Whatever you may have seen inside the tank, that was indeed me. I fear the fate of Eleanor Lamb will be less physical, but no less grotesque. This tank for deep sea life is the ideal way to dispose of me. But first, you must retrieve enough adam-infused plant life to lure me out. The slugs feed on the stuff, and it's all I seem to want now. I have left a sample here, so you know what to look for.
I see you out there, Delta. You want to be top man? You want to sit in the big chair? Well, come and take it.
Listen, son, those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded. And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down, find those plants he mentioned, and lure him back out.
Okay, I'm almost done with this game. I'm sorry, guys. Just give me a second.
Alpha series. The pair bond simply worked too well. That madwoman Tenenbaum bit the company hand, turning some of the bonded sisters human again. Others were lost to splicers. Either way, the trauma proved too much for the bonded protectors, resulting in unreasoning rage or coma. We can harness their suicidal aggression as foot soldiers, but no more, I'm afraid. Today, I saw one kneeling near a gatherer's garden and crying.
All right, guys, give me 1 second. Sorry about that. Got some things I had to take care of, you know. Might as well save, why not? Why not? I have so much money. What? No holiday though. That's not cool. Try that again, I guess.
You running around the laboratories in your condition? Yeah.
What a life. Marching around, playing daddy, until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then, if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
Your body begins to tear itself apart.
I really want some s'mores.
The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
Wow, that did nothing to him. Alright, well then I guess I'm gonna have to do it then. Most tough is the OG, Big Daddy. Calm down, I'm adopting you. Calm down.
This way.
Okay, I'll do it right here, why not? However, I don't use all of that. Okay, now we all look down here. I'm not seeing them. I guess all my traps are so pretty. These guys are just kind of sitting here in their spot. Depends on how much Adam you got me. But I guess you're cool. What?
Nobody hurt my daddy!
Come on, guys. Oh, it's heavy a bit. Don't even want to waste my time.
The times may be unkind, but did you have to take our home? I raised my children there, bastards!
Really? I'm not doing anything.
The hounds! Someone must be on the property. Drop that poor little girl.
Daddy's giving you doors and party.
Daddy, right here!
Happening when I thought I knew you. What?
Here's the angel.
I'm not really seeing anybody. Oh, shit. Oh. My God. I thought I changed them. You want some mini turrets. I really enjoy them. It's right here. Yeah. She can do.
Must
Whoa.
Ask yourself, Mr. Meltzer, is it better to be summarily executed as an outsider caught within these grounds, or to be united not just with your daughter Cindy, but with the Rapture family as well? The choice is yours. I urge you to accept the Protector Program. You will live by her side and remember nothing beyond your love for her.
I wasn't the first to find Rapture. You crazy bitch. And I won't be the last. You do whatever you want to me.
This is where they bound us together, Father. Playing God. You were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm going to Dave & Buster's for New Year's.
Tirelessly. But now he's become something unspeakable. Mother's philosophy is just as corrupt as Rhine's. By her standards, it would be better to have the entire world equally miserable than to allow us to strive in our own behalf. I have to get out of here.
She was not meant to have a father, Delta. She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her, bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
Here.
Okay, here they come.
Thank you.
I'm so confused. What just happened? Cool. You're letting it happen? I'll just let this happen. I'm just gonna let him kill himself.
We put our eldest sister through a new regimen of physical and mental conditioning and suited her up with modified protector equipment of my design. The younger ones have dubbed her a big sister. Sadly, this is a stopgap. Between rogue splicers and the aging of the girls, we'll run out of viable little sisters soon. After that, the surface may be our only source.
Okay. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, there it is. There's so much money. I just gotta go down then.
I know you're in there. I know who you are. Just don't scare me.
Get away from there!
right, sport. Time to feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
I do need some more bots. Sorry, I get really quiet sometimes when I concentrate. Oh my god, for real.
But Atlas approaches. And come what may, I will not be made a slave. I wonder.
Oh my god, how many are there?
Just now, Sinclair saw me in the corridor, perhaps reading my face. The bastard looked me right in the eye and suggested I make an appointment with Dr.
Damn. Took way too many tries. What is this for? Thank you.
was his will to die, Delta. To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
Wow, she annihilated me. That's not like annihilation. Get all my life back up. I just wanted to see what happened if I didn't shoot him in the head. Apparently, he's still dead. Oh, I thought... Never mind. Hold on. I thought I didn't have bots, but I forgot I did. Might as well do it since.
Thank you.
isn't done yet. Come on. Once I put this little sister in, I'm gonna fight a big sister, so maybe I wanna do that somewhere else. I just came from the machine. That's where I want to do it, because there is a turret launcher. Happening. I've walked over here. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Damn. I'm not going to do that. Oh well. Alright. We've had this big sister, and then I have to be on my way. Actually, I'm gonna save it, and then I'm gonna stop streaming because I have been streaming for an hour and 12 minutes. I'm trying to keep all my streams at like an hour time. All my streams. So, just give me a second. I'll be right back. Literally starting off where I am right now.